have been developed. Let's take a deeper look into those technologies. This is a place which has developed an electronic device that can be worn like clothes. But the only thing that we can see are life jackets.
산업 현장 고소 작업자의 추락 사고에 대비한 산업용 추락 보호 에어백입니다.
This is an airbag jacket which might sound unfamiliar in comparison to the airbags in cars. Did you just see the jacket inflating automatically? It looks like a simple jacket, but it inflates and turns into an airbag when it senses the fall. How is it possible?
제품 내부에 내장되어 있는 센서가 추락을 감지하게 되면 0.2초 안에 에어백을 팽창시켜서 가장 중요한 부위인 목 부분, 척추 부분, 갈비뼈와 장기 부분을 보호할 수 있도록 설계된 착용형 에어백 형태의 안전 보호 장구입니다.
The airbag can inflate thanks to the sensor that recognizes the fall. And there is a secret behind the sensor. We had an experiment on falling to uncover the secret. The phone starts to ring right after a fall occurs. And the accident is notified to the designated number. If a person didn't pick up the phone, the location information is sent through a text message. And diversify types of airbags for different fields, including motorcycles and horse riding, are going to be developed in order to decrease possible accidents.